She said, yeah, it's just not me anymore.